Come here. Don't bite me. Good girl. Okay. Ready? Hey guys, this is Trixie from TrixieExchange.com. I'm going to show you some stuff that is new on my website and on eBay. I've got a lot of bikinis. I'm doing a coat sale on my website, so I'm going to show you some coats that I have, and then maybe some festival wear after that. So first, I have a couple. I've been cleaning out like my costume closet. I've got some shorts. These are boy shorts. These are reversible. I've made these. I have a couple pairs of shorts and bikinis on my website, TrixieExchange.com, that are pretty cheap. These were pretty much like, I don't know, some of these may be brand new and never worn. But they were most likely worn for like a photo shoot once, or maybe not worn at all. And I'm just trying to clean things up a little bit, and I can always make more. So if you guys want to get some really cute boy shorts at really good prices, I think I have them up. These up for between 15 and 20 bucks. They're practically brand new. And I think those are size small or extra small. And then I also have some bikini tops. And these bikinis also have a liner on the inside so you can put, can't get it right. So you can put padding in them. I have a skirt that matches this one as well, because it's got the little hole right there. So if you want to put some padded cups in it, you can. And then I also have other bikinis on my website and different strings. So if you want to buy these strings in different colors and change them out for something a little bit funkier, you can just buy the strings and change up your bikini a little bit. And you can probably change them with your other string bikinis as well. This one's a black sequin prince bikini, same thing. It's got the hole in the back if you want to put pads in them for padding. Sorry. And then I also, let's see what else I have over here. I have some American Apparel bikinis still left. I picked up a whole bunch of American Apparel stuff when the store next to my studio went out of business. So I have a few of these left. They're the high-waisted lever shorts. I have these in a few sizes. I think I have small and medium. And they have mesh on the side, which I think is really cool. And then some kind of raver metallic-y side tie bottoms. These are a size extra large. And I actually use like the same material for my own stuff. So I've got the silver on my website for gloves, arm cuffs, the strings, some bikinis. So I have that fabric. So if you want to get matching stuff to these bottoms, then you could buy other stuff on my website that would match them. I think I have two extra larges. So I think that other one was an extra large too. One black high-waisted left size, extra small. I love these because they're like very retro vintage style. I love high-waisted stuff. And then, oh, I got a string bikini. Oh, I have three extra large silver string bikinis. And I've got one black one left, size medium. And this one's, I think this is called like Brazilian. But it's got the ruching in the back. Not total full coverage. Yeah. Okay, so on my website, I've got another leopard one. This is small. On my website, I'm doing a $15 off all jackets, outerwear, hoodies on TrixieExchange.com. We just started it. So this one's handmade. So you don't need to use a code. You just need to add it to your cart and it will automatically take off the $15. This is one of a kind. The original jacket's by Miss 60. I did the patches in the back. It's got a cool tie in the front with these grommets. Very rockerish. This is one of my favorite coats. It's a Blanc Noir, size small. Real leather, brown leather with faux fur on the inside. The faux fur is really soft. It's like the curly, you can see that, the curly neckline fur. Motorcycle zip-up jacket. So the inside is fully lined with fur. So this is also really warm. So I know we're in the middle of the summer, but I actually did sell a couple jackets this week, and also Burning Man's coming up, so if you are going to Burning Man or you are going to any festivals and you need something at night to keep you warm, the fur is awesome for that. And it's also stylish. Okay, here's another one. It's handmade. Well, handmade. Original jackets by Free People. And I did the cool patches on the back of this one. And I also put patches on the hood. So this is one of a kind. It's vegan leather. I love these moto jackets that Free People has. Lots of zippers in it. This one is a size 0, so extra small. Let's see, does it have a, might have it, yep, it has a reversible hood. It's got a zipper on it as well. I have this one, I believe, in 2 sizes left. I think I have maybe small and large. This is a large. Love Rich furry jacket. Love the pattern on this, the stripes. I've already sold some of these, so I think I have small and large left. And not all of these might not all be on my website. So if you don't see something, like I think this one is not on my website yet, I'm gonna try to get them all up there. But if it's not on my website, then just like leave me a comment on the video or send me a message and I will send you a link to buy it, or I'll just PayPal you. And if I PayPal you, I'll take the $15 off of it. So all jackets, coats, hoodies, by the way, this is men's, is $15 off anything that's over $49. So if it's over $49, it's $15 off. I have a couple of men's, so this is a nice, really heavy men's faux fur lined sweater made by Petroleum, size large. I do have a couple of men's jackets up. I have some unisex vests that are on my website. Because guys always asking me for stuff as well. Topshop. This one's kind of retro. And it's got a hood. I love it when they have hoods. And I love the striping on this. Super retro. This one's pretty heavy. Very warm. What's up, Hilda? Do you want to be in the video? You want to be in the video? Here, say hi. Say hi. Hello. What's up? She's looking for carrots. She wants a treat, right? You want a treat? Yeah, we're doing a video. I don't have any treats right now. Okay. Topshop. This one's really warm. Size US 8. I think it's about a size medium. Super heavy. So if you watched my video yesterday, I have a ton of more furry coats and jackets and vests that are either on my website or on eBay. Again, if you can't find it, send me a message, DM me. Otherwise, if you can't find my website, it's probably on eBay, but then you won't get the $15 off. But I'm going to try to get all of this, all the jackets and hoodies and vests for the most part, on my website in the next 2 days. Okay, this one is really cool. It's like a high collar zip up hoodie. The brand is The People Have Spoken. And so this collar can be worn many ways. You can wear it folded down how it is now, or you can zip it all the way up into a high neck. It has nice front pockets. And then it also snaps over. So I think it's pretty rad. I think it's cool. So kind of steampunky. I love long tunic hoodies. I also just put up a couple of 555 sole tunic hoodies as well. This is a selvage, like tie-dye, ombre, mock neck jackets. Pretty heavy weight. I love the industrial zipper. The tab on the zipper is missing, but still a really cool jacket. Thick and nice and warm. And then let's do some festival clothing. Also, speaking of men's stuff, you guys know of Reezy Resells? He's on YouTube. He does videos about Amazon FBA, which I don't do a lot of Amazon FBA yet, but I do a little bit. I met him at the reseller rally, and he just posted on his story today on Instagram of him in the light-up hoodie. So it was really cool. So if you guys... follow Reezy Resells, then check out his storyline today on Instagram. is wearing my light up hoodie. So my light up hoodies are good for guys and girls too, and I've got them in a ton of different sizes on my website. Okay, so Sam, this is like a really cool, I don't know, reminds me of like belly dancing. It's tiered lace. You can see that. And there's a few minor spots on here. Like, here's one. But they're kind of really hard to see. But, I mean, it's white. White is so hard to keep spotless. Nice kicks on the side. So cute maxi skirt. I sold a couple maxi dresses this week. Summertime. Makes sense, right? Okay, lamb, lightweight tunic dress. And this one, it could be worn as a dress or as a tunic. It's got a little bit of a hole there right in the front, but it's hard to tell because it blends in with the prints. But this one could be worn many different ways. This would be a great wedding dress. This is a size extra small, brand is Manteau. I hope I'm saying that right. I think they're from LA, but it would make like the perfect boho like beach wedding dress. It's got the lace detailing in the front, lined all the way to about the knee, and then the bottom is just all lace, so it's maxi, super long. And the photo, or the shoes that I took a photo with those dress, the shoes that I took the photo of with that dress are also for sale in my eBay store, which would make great wedding shoes as well. They're white with like wood base pumps, kind of vintage looking with peep toes. Okay, Free People, size small. This one I think is kind of rare. So this is an older tank by them. It's got little horses in the lace, if you can see that. This one has a few flaws. It's got, you know, some ripping going there, and it's got a little thing in the chest right there. But if I have an item with flaws in it, make me an offer. You know, if it's on eBay, make me an offer, and I might accept it. You never know. Unif white fishnet tank. It's a little bit of a heavier knit material, size large. It'd be great layered over some stuff. So I did upload a decent amount of tanks lately. I love tanks in the summertime. Obviously it's hot, but I love the oversized ones. Size medium, Truly Madly Deeply. It's got some astrology stuff going on here with the sun, moon, stars. The thing I love about this tank is that the material is incredibly soft. And I also love the wide armholes. I love wearing bralettes, as you can see, in the summertime. So, you know, anywhere that your shirt's gonna show off your bralette, I like that. Cause I like wearing like contrasting bralettes with my tunics or tank tops in the summertime. This one is gorgeous. And again, the material is great. Brand is Skies Are Blue. It's like a grayish blue long tank dress. And the bottom is just so cute. It's got this crochet open knit design with fringe. This one has a small hole, I think. It's kind of hard to find it. If it's hard to find it, that's good. It has something going on under the armpit. It had like a tiny little hole in the knitting. Oh, there it is. It's got a snag. It's kind of like a hole snag. But I love this dress. I'm kind of thinking I want to keep it, so I don't know. I guess I should buy it soon, otherwise it might end up in my closet. I also have a couple other maxi dresses. Sold a couple of them this week. I think I might have one or two left in my eBay store, especially the long black maxis, because those go with everything. So check those out. Okay, Victoria's Secret cotton white knee skirt. This has really pretty lace detailing on it, and it's also lined, woo, for white, because it's always annoying to wear stuff under white that's not lined and try to figure out a slip with it. So this one is lined, lightweight, great for summer, and a nice length that's not too short if you don't like mini skirts. Forever 21, beige floral tiered lace kind of tutu skirt, size small. And I also did a BOGO sale on my handmade skirts on my website last week, and I ended it this week. And I sold a lot of them, so I have a few left. So if you guys are interested in my pixie skirts that I make or my tutu skirts, there are still a few of them left on my website. Okay, this is a really nice Romeo and Juliet couture black wool evening jacket, and look at the sequin detailing on the neckline, is really nice on that. And then another nice evening jacket. I believe this is a size large. The size tag is not on here anymore, but this is DKNY. It's like black faux suede with like some, it looks like leather, but it's not. Like, it looks like distressed leather detailing. I don't know if you can see that. Sometimes it's hard to see the black. But yes, I think this is a size large. This is really classy. I could wear that with a lot of things. This would be a good wear to work one and wear to work slash going out after work jacket. Okay, I love Lady Gaga. And I found this jacket and I thought it was really cool. Unfortunately, it's not my size. Size extra large Lady Gaga track jacket. And now, since we are in Chicago, we have to do some Chicago teams shirts. So I've got this, it's like the Bears, but it looks like sequins, but it's not really sequins. But this is like a medium weight sweatshirt. Great for lounging, wear while you watch a game. This one is very nice and soft and warm. Chicago Bulls sweatshirt, zip up. The fleece is really nice. And the sides have this grayish blue striping down it, which I think is really cool. This one is a size large. And we're almost done. So got a skater dress. I actually teach a sewing class to make skater dresses, but this is like a nice thin gray summer skater dress. And this is made by American Eagle Outfitters, extra, extra small. That would be really cute over some bikinis too, because it's so lightweight. Silence and Noise, black front zip up dress with off the sleeve shoulders. This has floral detailing on the dress. And these are in my eBay store. So I'm gonna put all the links, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, underneath the video of where to buy these. So just make sure to follow the links. But again, if you can't find something and you're like, hey, I found your video and I really like it, just send me a message or a comment and I'll like send you a direct link. I've been trying to put a lot of stuff on my website, but it's been hard to put in both. So Silence and Noise, size medium. This is a black, it's kind of hard to see it. This is a black dress with, okay, there we go. You can see side pockets. And then the back is open, crisscross, kind of hard to see. But anyways, so that's all I have for you guys today. We have some festival clothing. Don't forget about the $15 off $49 of outerwear on my website, trixieexchange.com. I already sold a couple things today, so just make sure you get whatever you want before I sell out of it, because once it's gone, I might not be able to get it again. Okay, so follow me, you guys. Subscribe to my videos, please. And I'm also on Instagram, Facebook, Trixie Exchange. Thanks so much for stopping by. See you soon.